So Calico challenging backyard rival Ephrata in a quad A matchup. First inning, Ephrata's Chris Adams drives it to right. Mark Landis and Austin Lowry come on down. The mounts are up 2-1. Calico would strike back though. A lot of runs in this game. TJ Sinnott up the middle. Kyle Russell will score, and the Eagles hold on to win 11-8.